Hi, my name is Neela. Today I'm going to show you how to create this gorgeous gold smoky look, perfect for Christmas. I'm taking this eyeshadow from the Gush palette and I'm going to apply that on my crease. I'm taking this on this brush and I'm going to apply it below my crease and just blending that on my crease. I'm taking a black eyeshadow and I'm going to apply it at the outer corners of my eyes. So I'm going to take this brush that we used to apply our previous eyeshadow and I'm going to use that to blend the black eyeshadow. So I'm going back to the Gush palette and I'm going to take this gold eyeshadow and I'm going to apply that on my lid. I'm just going to press the product on my lid. And the reason why I'm pressing the product is so that we can have as much of a pigment. So I'm going to take this big pigment. I'm going to use that on my lid on top of the gold eyeshadow that we applied earlier. And that's just going to be as a pop of color. So I'm going to use the Emure Luxe Liner to line my lash line. And I'm applying that close to my lash line. And now for the lashes. Voila! I'm going to take this eyeshadow from the Gush palette and I'm going to apply that on my lower lashes. To finish up my look, I'm going to apply a red lipstick, and before we do that, I'm going to apply a red lip liner first. It's very good to apply a lip liner before applying lipstick because this is going to prevent your lipstick from bleeding. I'm also filling in my lips with this lip liner. This is going to make my lipstick last longer. I really hope you enjoyed this look. Stay tuned for more Christmas content like this.